Hey everyone, this is 3D Boo. Welcome back to LEGO Harry Potter Years 1 through 4. Last time we went and did the classrooms on this floor and we finished. Now we're moving onward. Now, let's continue. Let's look around. Let's see what this place will get us to. Now, it's a pretty good Thursday. On my day, and I thought I would try to wrap up. This guy's better than Hermione. Okay. Slow, steady. Lately I've just been playing a lot of the sequel. It's really infuriating how many hidden things there are in Mega Harry Potter 2. Overwood. Okay, let's go over here. Okay, Professor Trelawney, my teacher I don't believe should be at that school, because he doesn't have any natural gifts. You could say that she does or doesn't, but I don't think she should really be there. I don't think she really should be there. The only thing I think Umbridge got right was kicking her out. That's my opinion. Okay, I think we did everything in here. Okay. Onward and upward. To go get Harry in a second and come back. Then we'll be heading out into the courtyard. Okay. Mm-hmm. where's the potion cauldron? Hitting the wrong button. Okay. We have to finish everything and we go into the main levels. And that won't take that long in my opinion. Okay, right here we got Ravenclaw Prefect. Okay, let's go in here. Grab that broom and smash that snitch. Follow it. Yeah, that's me. I got a little potion right there. Good. Nothing. I didn't think it was anything important. I just thought I should do it. Okay. Now we're gonna need Hermione. Mainly just because we're gonna need the Time Turner ability. Okay, grip hook. I think we'll be needing you for a little bit. Okay. Okay, let's grab this key. Okay, the clock tower. Do it first! And then do the time turner. Or you have to go out and do it again. Okay. Not bad. Oh. We just gotta go up the stairs and see that. Okay. Damn. Well, I've been watching this show on Pluto called The Great Indoors. It's hilarious. The 8 out of 167. Not bad. I'm gonna tell you something. Before you get that final gold brick, make sure you get all the characters. Because as soon as you get that 200th brick, you can't go back to Hogwarts, so keep that in mind. So you can get up now. Okay, now it's done. Animus Murta. Okay. The time turner. Not bad at all. Okay, let's keep going. Now to herbology and flying, and we also have to do the owlry, and then we got the great hall, the bathrooms, and the common rooms. Take a look. Okay, Harry Quidditch. And now we got a little brick. And a hooch. No, Victor Dragon's. Okay. Okay, let's go to herbology. Okay, nothing important over there. We can blast that lock finally. That's it. Okay, let's go in here. Madam Pomfrey. No, okay, go in here. No, this is a task. You're gonna need a strength potion. Okay, looks like we're gonna need some earmuffs. Okay, we can now cut this. Okay, let's look around for the other two. Maybe we can find a way to last ingredients. Okay, we can now go straight up and put the mold there. Okay. Okay, go over here and we go straight up now. Okay, let's go to the next two. I've just been watching a lot of Friends and Big Bang. I'm pretty good. I think on Friends I'm at season 2. I actually kind of wish Richard would have married Monica, because that would have been a good couple. Even though he was too old for her, he did come back. And if she was with Chandler, probably would have worked out. I just think it's a little sad that it didn't work out. Okay. Okay, we got a red brick. Okay, straight here. Singing mandrakes. Maybe it was enraged because his mandrakes were angry. Hmm. Well, I guess we're done in this room. Looks like we're gonna have to find some... Okay. Professor Sprout. Nope. Drummer. Okay. You're gonna need to smash 5 things, but there's no place for it. Okay, let's continue. Okay, let's go over here. Okay, let's attack that. Okay. Cryptology is done. Okay. Time to head to the owlery. I know that's for. Nothing. Okay, let's continue. Now this is the cool cutscene I was talking about. He's a rat. That's pretty funny. Pretty funny. Is that a student? Technically, it's a ferret. That's funny. I like when you say, is that a student? Technically, it's a ferret. That's hilarious. Okay, let's try that again. Hey, Hufflepuff Prefect. Is there a potion around here? Yep. Okay, let's jump our throat. Okay. Okay. Slytherin Prefects. I'm pretty sure that the Gryffindor Prefect is indeed Percy Weasley. Okay. This episode's almost done. I think we got to the Owlery and then we'll wrap that up. Then we just got the common rooms and the Great Hall and the bathrooms. And then we'll be heading off into the levels. And that will be fun. Now, this is also a time turn of levels, so keep that in mind. How many red bricks? 10 out of 20, not bad. Episodes, we're gonna have more than maybe 30 million studs. Because I know how to get the money. Now, this is sad but funny. He sneezes like me and he breaks the wall. That's powerful. Some time turn or fun. Oh, I just remember something. I actually have another thing to do for a lesson. Okay. We just got a mail parcel. Okay. Okay, let's build this cleanser chair. Okay. guess we can't go upstairs. Maybe we could. Guess not. Oh, maybe we can. Yep, yes we can. Okay. Hermione Hogwarts. If you guys enjoyed this episode, see you guys next time. Bye!